Please stay. Next message.
This is Friday, November 12th, 2010, at 1:06 p.m. I'm Margarita'Aponte. I'm calling Pete, owner of the Ybor Artstudio, at the following number, 813-514-0912. This telephone call is also being recorded. I have given you already a verbal warning. This is my final warning to you. You have exactly 24 hours to remove any negative comments from your site that are not only inaccurate, they are also detrimental. They border on defamation of character and libel. I have never, nor will ever, have any kind of verbal, written, or other type of agreement with the Ybor Art Studio. I will be seeking legal representation against you. You have messed with the wrong person. You do not do this to people. I want to know what it is that you do for the community, and I'm going to...
End of message. To delete this message, press 7. To save it, press resave. Next message. Sprint customer. 7272782572. I sent you a text landline message. You have 24 hours to remove any and all detrimental and untruthful remarks from your site. Otherwise, see you in court. Thank you for using text to landline. End of message. Next message.
IRS. Those are the three letters you're going to become very familiar with because I'm also reporting them. I'm reporting you to them, to the Internal Revenue Service.
End of message. To delete this message, press 7. To save it, press 9. Resave. End of messages. Main menu. To listen to your messages,